And another one busts in dust. Now on to a new origin. Replication for to make and void. To pour summer, skip such a course. Now unwinding familiar case. Identify a new template that lets us synthesize from 5 to 3. And now we're off to do the deed. 10 nucleotides from primase becoming nitrogenous base. We've got DNA, polymerase, annealing at its done base. We have no time for mistakes, cause we've got proofreading in place and you won't see me fall apart. Cause sliding cramp will play its part. Not as simple as we pretend. There's one leading, one lagging trend. Leading trend never complicates. Replicating at a constant rate. But this godforsaken lagging trend, I'm doing everything I can. Primer gives us a prime 3 Okasaki fragment. Now we wrap up the case. Must become one through ligase. Well, we've got DNA, polymerase, and nearly at a certain pace. We've got no time for mistakes. Just keep up the food in place, you won't see me fall apart. The sliding clamp will play its I've got DNA, polymerase, healing at a stunning pace. We have no time for mistakes. If we got the breathing pace, you won't see me fall apart. The sliding clamp will play its part.